As residents in Shawnee continue to rebuild after an EF2 tornado caused widespread damage in that community in April, there is some good news this evening. Check out this new 7.5-acre park that is now open after 5 years of planning. There are sports courts, a ninja course, and several playgrounds for families to forget about their troubles and just have some fun. The nearly $4 million park was paid for by a half-cent sales tax.